Hello, everyone. Chris Reynolds again here at Gospel Missions and Abode for Children. My Abode for Children update this week, I want to let you know, we sent out an email about evangelization tees. Those tees go to support the children over in India. They go to support Abode for Children, and they help us cover some of our administrative expenses. The sponsorship money that we receive from sponsors goes 100% over to India. We make sure that children are taken care of, and it warms my heart. So if you're looking for a t-shirt that'll send a message, an evangelization message, they're a lot of fun. You can go onto our website, gospa.org, and go into evangelization tees, and you'll see them. Secondly, we have candy bars. Betsy Ann Chocolates candy bars that, again, this goes to support our children and help us cover some of our administrative expenses. So if you're looking for a fun gift for a teenager, why not buy him a candy bar and buy him a t-shirt? or a big kid adult. Check them out. You can go onto our website again and go in and search or stop in our store in Evan City. We have them right on the counter, and they're delicious chocolates. We have milk chocolate, dark chocolate, and milk chocolate with crisp in them. So, and they have a little wrapper that says Abode for Children on them. But they're a lot of fun to give out as gifts. So, you know, again, I try to give you an update on what we're doing with Abode for Children each week. And this is one of the things I wanted to let you know about. And I'll be mentioning them again as we go into the future. But God bless you for supporting Abode for Children and our children over in India. And just pray for us as we go forward. We've accomplished a lot in the past year, last year. And we're looking forward to accomplishing a lot more this year. God bless you all and have a great week. And don't forget, Jesus loves you.